April 4th, 2004. The last day of the regular season also was the final time NHL teams played to a draw. After the Philadelphia Flyers and New York Islanders tied earlier that day, the Florida Panthers hosted the Carolina Hurricanes in South Florida. The Hurricanes built a 4-0 lead in the first period, but surrendered six straight goals to fall behind the Panthers.
The net is open, it's out, and it's in! It's Florida by two! Their sixth straight goal! And they're dancing in the aisles at the Athens Depot Center.
With 5 minutes remaining in regulation, rookie Eric Staal brought Carolina within one. Moments later, Brad Fast, playing in his first and only NHL game, beat Roberto Luongo to even the score. The Southeast Division rivals couldn't break the stalemate in overtime, making the contest the final tie in NHL history. For his part, Brad Fast became the fourth player to score a goal in his lone NHL game.